hit it and let me know. Ready?
Right.
Okay, great. So we were talking about the use of the sharp four in the blues scale. Here when I'm running the pentatonic scale, you'll hear it. Characteristic of good blues sound, you know, like
right.
It's this note
right.
Or this note.
Yeah. So call it sharp four to flat five.
Yeah. Other position, the next position, the second position. Okay.
Okay. Can you look at that first one?